Greetings from Windermere Preparatory School in Florida. Let's meet the first place winning team of the 2021 OurEcho Challenge.
We're Team Algae Biofiltration.
We applied for EarthEcho's OurEcho Challenge, hoping to solve the issue of harmful algal blooms in our local waters here in Florida. We believe the naturally occurring beneficial algae will outcompete harmful algal blooms in our community's waterways. That's why we've designed clay plates that encourage good algae growth, which in turn will encourage a healthy, biodiverse ecosystem to flourish.
Our project consists of three main points: research, awareness, and action. For research, we're working together to learn about algal blooms and the impact they have in our community. For awareness, we're using social media as a platform to keep our project and to showcase it to the world. And finally, for action, we're completing this project and gathering data.
To ensure sustainability within the project, we are bringing on and training our freshman class, the grade below us.
We are also working with schools worldwide to duplicate our experiment and research to have an even greater impact.
I'm really inspired by this project because it's essential that our students today see a purposeful connection to what they're learning, and by taking a look at issues that relate to climate change, gives myself, especially as a biology teacher, the opportunity to show students and allow them to experience why it's important to learn what they're learning.
EarthEcho gives students a platform to speak on environmental issues and make sure that they have a voice that's being heard. It allows me to demonstrate my interests as well as make me feel like I can make a difference in a world where it's easy to feel small.
If other teams want to enter the EarthEcho Challenge, I would recommend creating a group of students who not only see themselves working with your subject now, but in the future.
For more information on how to get involved with the EarthEcho Challenge, visit ourechochallenge.org.